It's really going to bring out the flavors. A lot of people are scared by these heads, but it's all the flavor that we
need. So I'm just going to drop in a little bit of butter.
Just to get it started. At this point, we're going to throw in our shrimp. Got the garlic, the shrimp, the rosemary. We're going to heat it up on high heat now. Seared on both sides. Then we're going to take them out. And then we're going to finish our sauce. Get a quick sear on that side. Smell the garlic and the rosemary toast. I'm just going to sit these up. The culinary secret of opening a bottle of tongs. Just a little bit. And then really the key to New Orleans barbecue sauce is Worcestershire. Boiling all that. The stars of the show, the cream and butter. Just a little cream to kind of stabilize it. You see, it's almost like a cafe au lait color. We're going to let that reduce a little bit more until we add our butter. We can add our shrimp back. It's really going to draw all those flavors from the heads and the shells that we leave on. Alright, at this point we're going to start adding our butter. We're just going to slowly whisk this. This is going to finish our sauce. While we're doing it, we're shaking the pan. See the shrimp starting to get coated. Never have enough to see this. that up. One more flip just to make sure all these are cooked. You got the thinner room.
Thinner one?
The thinner room. Butter is all gone. We're ready to plate up.
That's right. Got our plate. We're gonna do some grits.
With our grits, we use Creole cream cheese grits, the local cheese. Heads on for presentation. Garnish.
There you have it. Louisiana barbecue shrimp.
Breakfast of champions.